And today on 4G Monkeys, we're going to be showing you a Dungeon Defenders glitch to level 90. Alright, so what you're going to do is you're going to need a level 0 or a low level, and you want a friend with a mage that has a modded weapon that can do infinite damage. Alright, here we go. It doesn't have to be infinite, it can just be a lot of damage. And what you want to do is you want to go into this mission right here. You want to go to the mission called Assault, and you want it on Insane so you get the most experience. Then, what you want to do is, once you're in the game, I'm going to show you the exact locations of where you need to, your friend needs to fire. So basically, you're going to do a burst right about there, as you, like you did there. And then, you're going to want to do a burst at the end of that little thing, so you need to do one right here. One right there. One right there. And one all the way over here. Alright, so when this thing pops up at the end of your round, you don't want to level, so back out of that, go back to tavern, hit yes, and then once you're in your tavern, you'll see when it pops up. Once you're in your tavern, you want to press B if you're the host. It doesn't matter if you're the host or not. And you want to go to this little box over here. You want to press the back button and X at the same time. Back button and X. This screen will pop up. You want to go to Swap Hero. Once you hit Swap Hero, you want to click the one that you want to have leveled up. So you see my Huntress is a level 34. We're going to use that person. So you want to hit Y, then B. So here we go, we're going to hit Y then B, and then you want to hit B again to take that out. You want to choose any skill, it's not going to really matter. Not unless you want a person to have those levels on, then you got to do the glitch with that person. And then level up a different person. And as you can see, it leveled up our Huntress to level 43. And you keep on doing this, and I'm going to show you here in a bit that you can... how much like stats I've been going up on my squire. So here we go. As you can see, I'm 5,023. I can barely read it from my aerial view. And there you go. Hope you guys like it. Like and subscribe, and remember, stay pointless.